welcome to the show. And today we have a living legend with us. I'm sure you all must have heard a lot of stories about so many legends in the past. And here we are with one from the present, Miss Tarajini Shivalingam. So let's talk to her and see what she has to say.
Netball is your favorite sport. Can you tell us something about the feeling you get when you're playing netball?
Yes, netball is my favorite game. I am so very happy that I am playing in the country. I play that's my own races and my feeling is this is a team game. I always think it's a team, not only playing the team. Everyone is there. Winning, we are very happy, always is happy.
To come to this project. Was it your team member or your family or your friend? Yeah, I came to the game that helped that I meet my family and that I was studying in Vancouver in 2004. That time our country netball committee organized one of the tournament in Bavaria. That time they have select my high advantage. They asked me to play from the network. That time I have the one of the last that I want to go to study for the top level. I always thinking what to do. That time I am a student playing. After I visited my counselor and friend and my family. Everyone is with us and after I came to Kalambu and play, we can play. Everyone is with us.
Friends,
family.
Also, was this the first time when you were in sport? You had that was the first time.
Yeah, that's
before
right.
That, you had never played before. You mean in Jakarta?
Yeah, we don't have any opportunity to play.
Other than netball, is there any other sports you play or you like?
Yeah. I am working in the Ceylon Bank. I am doing in the workplace. Yeah, I like it, basketball boxing. But I don't have the, any time, but I am playing in the basketball. I am working in the Ceylon Bank. I play only in the mercantile.
What about boxing? Do you have the time to play boxing as well? Or?
I am doing some fitness. The boxing. Australian, I am very happy playing in the netball. I am doing something in my country. We are always thinking in the doing something in the country, winning. We are winning always is happy. Losing is very hard.